No, the Dakar is one of those great events which it is very good challenge for anybody which is involved. When I retired from World Rally Championship, I have the chance to do the Dakar. I wanted to become the first Spaniard to win in car. I managed and I really like the race. It is one race per year, you have one chance per year. This is also making this race very special, because if you miss it, you have to wait 1 year. So I like the challenge. Many people will say, why Carlos, after winning, he's still doing. You know, I think in life it's good to have some challenge, and I have the wish to take this challenge at the moment one time per year. We must thank South America for such a welcome attitude to the rally. And the new countries, really, what we are visiting, everybody is so enthusiastic about the rally. We have found really, everybody has found really a very good substitute of what we got in Africa. Bueno, el Dakar es una carrera muy especial. Es un reto que es una vez al año, es anual. Si por lo que sea no puedes hacerlo, te retiras, sabes que tienes que esperar un año para volver a intentarlo. Cuando decidí retirarme del Mundial, De rallies conocí el Dakar, me gustó. El reto de ganarlo, ser el primer español en ganarlo en coches, era un reto bonito, lo conseguí. Y la verdad es que ahora es un reto que me sigue gustando, que sigo disfrutando, que una vez al año creo que es sano. En primer lugar, ASO como organizadores, y en segundo lugar todos los participantes del rally. Creo que hemos tenido mucha suerte en encontrar un continente como Sudamérica. En primer lugar, que tengan las condiciones y características para poder organizar una prueba muy muy similar. Y en segundo lugar, dar las gracias también a Sudamérica por la gran acogida que siempre ha tenido, tanto Argentina, Chile, Perú, Bolivia, todos los sudamericanos para el Rally Dakar. Es una suerte para todos los que estamos de alguna manera involucrados en el rally, no solo para la organización.
The motivation is stronger as possible, so we work hard, harder as possible, and we know that everything will follow, and the pressure is on our side, so we must be sure the car is quick and strong enough.
The new car, the construction is quite special. Because of the weight balance, they try to really put the driver and co-driver quite close together, so the seats are really close to each other. So sometimes I have to take my elbow away so that I'm not disturbing Carlos while shifting. For sure, Carlos is always giving 110%, and that's making him so successful. And for sure, he's pushing me also to give the best and always a bit more. But that's how I like to work, because only working this way, it makes you successful and it makes you able to win.